Allergen Chip Challenge is a groundbreaking initiative spearheaded by the esteemed French Society of Allergology in concert with the Health Data Hub. This challenge is at the forefront of a new wave of personalized medicine with a focus on dissecting and understanding the unique immunoglobulin E antibody profile that individuals develop through their interaction with their environment. In this competition, I was tasked with developing an AI algorithm capable of not only predicting the likelihood of allergic disease, but also assessing their potential severity. It's an exhilarating endeavor that stands at the crossroad of healthcare innovation and cutting-edge technology, one that promises to redefine the approach to allergy diagnosis and therapy. My decision to engage with the Allergen Chip Challenge was fueled by a triad of motivations. First, the challenge presented a unique platform where I could apply my analytical expertise within the vital sector of healthcare. Dealing with a mix of both tabular and image data meant that my existing skill set was put to test in a meaningful and impactful way. Secondly, I saw an opportunity to deepen my proficiency with tabular data, a format I hadn't explored in competitive environment before. This challenge served as an invaluable learning curve, enhancing my expertise in sophisticated areas of data science, such as feature engineering, hyperparameter tuning, and strategic model selection. Finally, the prestige of organizing bodies made the participation an attractive prospect. Achieving recognition in such a high-profile challenge enriched my academic profile, making me a competitive applicant for my future university applications. Data challenges of this type are immense value to the healthcare system, a domain where the applicability of AI has groundbreaking potential. They serve as a catalyst for innovation, providing a sandbox for ideas that transform the landscape of medical diagnostics with treatment. With the rarity of high-quality data in healthcare, these challenges are a treasure trove that can lead to advances in machine learning and deep learning, optimized for the most intricate of performance. Beyond the value of data, these challenges underscore the importance of practical, real-world applications over purely theoretical constructs, ensuring that the resulting models are not just academically robust, but also practically viable and ready to be deployed in clinical settings. I'm proud to have achieved a podium finish, placing third with a score of 0.7286. My journey through the Allergen Chip Challenge was as enlightening as it was challenging. One of the main obstacles was grappling with the sheer complexity of allergology data, a challenge compounded by my background as a high school student without medical training. This required me to undertake a deep dive into research to not only understand the nature of the data, but also accurately interpret the myriad of features and the interactions to refine my AI model appropriately. My expectations for a data challenge are straightforward but essential for fostering a successful and enriching experience. Access to high-quality data is paramount. The success of machine learning models is directly tied to the caliber of data they are trained on, making it a cornerstone for any data science competitions. Organizers who are attentive and proactive in addressing queries can dramatically improve the participants' experience. Their responsiveness helps in dispelling ambiguities and allow competitors to concentrate their efforts on the intricacies of the challenge. A collaborative competitor community that thrives not just on competition, but also on the shared pursuit of knowledge can significantly enhance the value derived from the challenge. One of the largest hurdles was the limited computational power at my disposal. The challenge stipulated the use of notebooks that did not include GPU support, relegating my efforts to a CPU-bound process. This limitation had a notable impact on my strategy, as it constrained my ability to experiment extensively with the image data. Consequently, I was nudged towards leveraging more traditional tabular data methodologies which, while effective, might have had limited the exploration of potential and more innovative avenues. Absolutely. I fully intend to follow the progress of this project. The dynamic realm where AI meets healthcare is not just a personal interest, it's an area ripe with potential that holds the promise of significant societal impact. Tracking how this project evolves will be fascinating, as it's an opportunity to witness firsthand how AI continues to reshape and enhance our approach to health and wellness.